today we are going to melt and pour the deity which is called Bhogamurti, means with the deity which is going to receive the worship continuously in our main temple. All of you should know that we are planning for a huge temple. So the first process is foundation laying. The next process is Bhogamurti, means this deity, when it starts, you see, in all temple, the main deity does not receive all the worship. It receives only the Abhishekam, like a Tirupati. The deity receives Abhishekam only once a week. In our temple also, the big deity, Nityanandeshwara Nityanandeshwari, they receive Abhishekam only once in a week. And the Shivalinga receives Abhishekam only once a day. But as per the Agama, 6 times worship has to be done. So for that, they will make a deity called Bhogamurti. It's a very historical event today happening in our ashram. Means they will melt the 5 metal, Panchaloka, and pour in the mold and make the deity. So from today, the temple is inaugurated. As per the tradition, so once the mold is poured, for the mold itself, the worship will start. So from today, the deity will receive six time worship every day till the temple is complete, and after that forever. You can see actually how the metal is melted and poured into that mold. Once the mold settles, it's considered that a womb is pregnant now. It's called womb. Literally, it will look like a garba. And then once the metal is poured into that, it's called pregnant period. They will do the, in Indian tradition, there is that they will put bangle and all. So they will do all the, Valagappu. They will give all the bangle and all to that karu and start the worship. From this moment, from today, the worship starts as per the record. See, our temple deity is Swayambhu. We don't know how long it is there and how many thousands of years it is there and the worship is going on. But for the new temple, which is going to be created by me, from today the temple starts. It's called Garbhavasam. Bhogamurti. Bhogamurti means the deity which receives all the pampering and luxury. Bhoga means luxury. This deity, see, in Tirupati, you will see there will be a small deity. That deity only receives all the worship. He will be put to bed. He will be woken up early morning, and 6 times he will be receiving Abhishekam, and 6 times he will eat, and in the night they will put him to bed. It is called Bhogamurti. So from today, we are making the Bhogamurti. Any temple creation, the first thing has to be foundation stone laying, then it has to be the Bhogamurti creation. So as per the Agama, the very historical day and historical event. Because from today, I don't know how many, I think till the sun and the moon is there, this worship will go on. It's a historical event. Bhogamurti for Anandeshwara and Anandeshwari means the same deity, same type, it will be standing. It will be standing, only this size it will be. Maybe little different, little height. Yes. Bhogamurti will not cross bedroom. Bhogamurti will not cross the temple and Ardha Mandapa. No. Utsavamurti will go around the temple. Bhogamurti will not cross the Garbhamandir and bedroom. Bhogamurti is the most worshipped deity in any temple. Utsavamurti and all will receive the Abhishekam maybe twice a year, thrice a year. The main deity will not receive the Abhishekam so many times. There are some temples in like Thiruvannamalai and all. Main deity itself will receive Abhishekam 6 times, but the Bhogamurti will receive 12 times. Continuously they will be doing. So Bhogamurti is the most worshipped deity in any temple. Today we are making that. Please listen again. It will be just only for 11 minutes. Because you did not do it yesterday properly, I stretched it to more than 20 minutes. Only 11 minutes. Don't open your eyes. It's a very powerful technique. Very recently I discovered it. I read in Hatha Yoga Patati and then I tried on my body. I saw, oh God, what an impact it creates. So only in this inner awakening I am initiating. Yesterday so many people came and told me in the energy session, after that process, whole my head is paining and expanding. I don't know where I am in some place, some space. After that yesterday morning, that sitting, how many felt you are in a different plane or different space? Raise the hand. It's a very powerful process. Now I want only 11 minutes. Understand the concept. Your eyes should not be closed. If you close the eyes, you will fail. You will start seeing the visualizations inside. You are getting it? See, if you close your eyes, then immediately you will be in your house, you will be in your friend's house, roaming around. You will be lost, you will be seeing visualizations. So no question of closing the eyes. If you keep your eyes open, you will be looking here and there, this side and that side. There I am sitting and enjoying the deity, and you will also be looking at the deity or looking at me. No. Neither your eyes will be open, nor your eyes will be closed. Understand the principle. Your eyes will not be closed, but you will not be seeing. Means aligning your awareness to third eye on the tip of the nose. This line. How many of you are able to catch it yesterday when you did this process? That's all. It's not that difficult. It's very simple actually. During the childhood, you will be playing to tease your brothers, na? You show your face, na? The same thing. The same thing. Align it to your third eye and tip of the nose. This line, all of you understand, feel your awareness is on this line. Okay? Just 11 minutes. Now it is only 10, now it is 10:24. 11 minutes means 10:35. That's all. Please sit straight. Just 11 minutes. If you don't do properly, then I'll have to use few more minutes. Now if you don't understand, I'll explain again. Anybody who doesn't understand, I'll explain again. Raise your hand. Okay, listen. Bring your awareness to this third eye and tip of the nose. Feel there is a line here. Okay? Connecting the third eye, center of the eyebrow. You understand? Center of the eyebrow and tip of the nose. Realize, understand there is a line. And keep your awareness just on that line. So your eyes will be open. Eyes will be open. See, it will be half open. And but it will not process the information. You understand? Like this. Getting it? Your eyes will not go that deep. You see, mine is, because I habituated, it goes that deep. It won't go for you that deep. But it's okay, try. Try. Clear? Yes. Remove the specs. Specs is not required. Yes. Remove the specs. No. Blinking is okay. But you will not blink. Say, if you heat, if you do it properly, you will feel a powerful energy in these lower chakras. Not here. You will feel it here. In these lower chakras, throat, heart, navel, all these places you will feel. The kundalini will be churned. So now it is 10:27. We will start now, 10:38. Please start. Namah Shivaya. you can open your eyes. We'll start the session on ultimate reality. Actually, we'll have to finish the societal reality and then move to ultimate reality.
But when you were taking one session on forgetfulness, you told even how with one of your professors who happened to be your relation, you used to.
He will give me attendance.
Attendance, yeah. So that was an interesting story, Swamiji. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. But you see, true. It is not that I was given free hand. They used to frighten me. You will not get a job. You will become a beggar. You won't get married. You will not be in the society. Of course. From the engage, I was very clear, I am not going to get married. But I was not clear, I will not get a job and all. And then sometime even Kuppamal used to tell, I know you will not get married, you will not get a job. But for you to teach others, you need English. That was the little fear, I will go to school once in a while. That's the only thing. She will always tell me, you have to teach for the world. You have to, in Tamil, she will tell. எல்லாம் வெளிநாட்டிலேருந்து வெள்ளக்காரங்களாம் வருவாங்கடா உன்னை பார்க்க. அப்போ இங்கிலீஷ் தெரிலனா எப்படா பேசுவேன். இன் தமிழ் ஷி வில் டெல் ஆல் த வெஸ்டர்னஸ் ஒயிட் பீப்புள் அண்ட் ஆல் வில் கம் டு சி யூ இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் நோ இங்கிலீஷ் ஐ வில் யூ டாக் டு தெம். ஸோ ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் தட் ஐ வில் லேர்ன் இங்கிலீஷ். ஆல் ரைட். அட்லீஸ்ட் ஃபார் ஹிம் இட் வாஸ் அ ஹெல் பிகாஸ் எவ்ரி டே ஹீ வில் பி பீட்டன் இன் த ஸ்கூல். ஐ வில் நெவர் கெட் பீட்டன். நோ படி வில் ஹாவ் அ கட்ஸ் டு டச் மீ அண்ட் ஐ வில் ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் வாக் and stand in front of the headmaster and say, and now only I finished my routine, I am coming. But he will be beaten. And this poor fellow has to take up everything. Headmaster knows if he beats me, I will never come to the school again. I will never turn that side again. And it was a hell for him actually. I can laugh at the whole thing. Every day it is. It is not one day. So sometime in the night, you see, for tomorrow morning, all the temple, I will make the camphor pack. In the night, secretly, he will take out all that and make the camphor into half, half, half. So that the time will be reduced. And then early morning, I will have another one set, I will pick up that set. I will have two sets of camphor done. One will be visible, seen by him, which he will take it and make it into half, half, half and whole night he will sit and prepare without my knowledge, thinking that next day the school time, the going time will not be 3 hours, it will be just 1.5 hours. When I get up, I'll say, no, in my room I kept another one basket. That I'll take it and pick up. Now it's all like how you look at the young age play. But that time it was not like that, na? For him, it's a life and death matter, especially in the schools, the small size town schools. They'll be, oh God, so many Indians following time so perfectly for so many days. Have you seen anywhere in the world? No, I'm asking. You are all from all spectrum of life. Some are doctors, some are engineers, some are from NRI, some are students, some are from different countries, some are from India, some are, I can say, all spectrum. See, I can really believe Europeans and Americans keeping time, because that country really functions in time. If they, as far as when I have seen, their integrity level is, the integrity with the time is very high compared to Indians. Indians though, 6 o'clock program means Indian standard time 7:30. But you understand, the program conducted by an Indian guru and majority are Indians, almost 99% of the people are on time for 99% of the sessions. All of you understand, and earlier and all we have to take a separate session for this. Nowadays we don't even take a separate session. The earlier first inner awakenings, when I started this integrity, I had to take a separate session about it. Now I don't even take that session, explaining why this time with Kala Bhairava and integrity with Kala Bhairava and all that.